Most of us must have had an unpleasant experience in regards to nausea and vomiting. Just a feeling of nausea and vomiting can create shivers down the spine. And nausea and vomiting is not a disease, but it is a reflex action. Nausea and vomiting is a sign that body wants to expel the unwanted substances or undigested food material from the body. Just imagine if anything gets stuck in the throat, any foreign body, then the body's natural response is to expel the foreign body out. I am Dr. Swapnil Nagwekar, founder of Dr. Swapnil's Health Arc, and I create videos that will create an impact in your life. What are the causes of nausea and vomiting? It could be food poisoning, it could be bacterial or viral infection, morning sickness, motion sickness, food intolerance, exposure to toxins, and inflammatory bowel syndrome. So what are the powerful home strategies to manage your nausea and vomiting? First is, you can start chewing one or two cardamom seeds. The taste of cardamom seeds will help you in suppressing the vomiting sensation. Second one is ginger. Ginger is one of the effective remedy against indigestion. Ginger is supposed to be an antiemetic and also neutralizes the stomach acids. It contains phenols that relaxes the stomach muscle. Try consuming 1 teaspoon of ginger juice plus 1 teaspoon of onion juice. You can also try a combination of lemon plus ginger, which can be effective against nausea and vomiting. A combination of 1 teaspoon of lime juice, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar and 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda can effectively stop your nausea and vomiting. A tea containing 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and pinch of nutmeg powder can effectively stop your nausea and vomiting. You can also keep few pieces of clove in your mouth, and the aroma and the taste of cloves can help you in relieving your nausea and vomiting. If you're suffering from vomiting because of gastritis, then rice water is a perfect solution to help you in relieving nausea and vomiting. Even if there is vomiting, the one thing you have to do is to prevent dehydration. Whenever vomiting happens, there is loss of electrolytes from the body like sodium and potassium. So as a result, there's loss of water from the body. So try consuming a solution containing mixture of sugar and salt, which will help you in recovering the lost electrolytes. As a result, it will prevent dehydration from the body. Try consuming homemade orange juice. This orange juice helps you to replenish the lost fluids, minerals and vitamins from the body. It can also help in recovering the BP to a normal range. If you have repeated bouts of vomiting, then first thing is you have to drink a lot of fluids. And the fluid consumption should not be in one time only. It should be taken in small sips. Otherwise, if you take large sips or large quantity of fluids, then it may induce vomiting. So what are the fluids you can consume to prevent dehydration? You can try consuming mint tea, ginger ale, lemonade, and water. So few things you can do is you can rest your digestive system. You can rest your digestive system by means of a fasting. So try having a liquid diet or liquid juices when you are fasting. Vomiting can also be good for healing purpose also. Whenever you have any illness or flu, excessive cough accumulation occurs in the chest. As a result, there's congestion and headache. So the natural phenomenon is to induce vomiting and to reduce this cough. To induce vomiting, you can consume 1 glass of water and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. This salty water can provoke vomiting. You can induce vomiting by rubbing the back of the tongue to stimulate the gag reflex and vomit out this water. The moment vomiting occurs, you will feel much better and you will get relief from the congestion, headache and coughing. At the end, I want to mention, these home remedies are useful in case of mild form of vomiting. But important thing, you have to continue drinking fluids to prevent dehydration. Urgent medical care is required if vomiting is persistent for 24 to 48 hours, if vomiting is associated with severe abdominal pain, fever, headache, blurred vision, and also severe form of dehydration. I would like to say, vomiting is a sign of a body taking care of itself. If you like this video, then kindly like, comment, and share this video. And thanks for watching this video.